Or you can just have it playing in the background while I'm talking, at least. Hello, everybody. How's it going? Got lots to get through today. Got plenty of getting through today. Hugs to everyone on the early side. Funny thing is that it had a copyright claim on the stuff for only some of the videos. Only some of the videos. Not all the videos. But we'll get through that. Ooh, there's one thing I need first before. Oh. Present a streamer at work. Okay. I got thingy. Thingy is what I needed. Because I keep forgetting about my skin. Oh yeah, the avatar skin. That is Sayu Lily's skin. She is a longtime friend. She invited me to a server, but unfortunately I couldn't join just because there's too much happening. I haven't even played games for a while. I haven't played on Ellie's server. No. Skies? There is someone that I know that's named Sky or Xmod that gave me the original model that I used for most of my animations. Food or dog treats? Kind of both, actually. I had to pick up some more Cheerios. Running out of dog treats, I mean cereal. Well, before you start, key stuff activate. Sure thing. Thank you for the reminder. Alrighty. That didn't activate. Hello? There it goes. Now we have it. Didn't show up the first time I clicked it. No idea why. Alrighty. So. Got some walking animation done at least so that we can get this moving. I do need to swing the arms a little bit. But anyways, let's go back. Let's take a look at what we have so far. So, we brought in a bunch of light to the area. Brought in the cool purple symbols, get the light in. Have a nice shadow effect as he comes through the portal, which is really cool. I like that. Oh man, that shadow and that light right there is phenomenal. I don't think I've done a better lighting job than that right there. That is the best lighting job I've had. Right here is probably the worst lighting job I've ever had, but meh. Alright, head on over to Switch. And you get, harassed by some demons. Go away. Okay. Flip the Switch. Open the door. Lighting job good. Look up and we can see the temple ceiling with all the things pointing out. Last time we got the emission shader on the other side just to brighten out, blast out. What is it just like? What's the word I'm looking for? Blow out the lighting for the outside so that way you can't see anything. And then we head forward. And here's where I got some of the steps going, at least. I do need to get into the tail and the arms for the walking.
This message is voiced, so don't bother reading.
This message is voiced. Alright, so that's where we're at right now. Let's go ahead and get rid of some of these things and feed our pups, because I think that was the doohickey, right? Yep, give treats to my head. Pets. Where Pooka eats them all, right? Well, I did get a family-sized box of Cheerios this time. I haven't even opened it yet. Unboxing! What are we gonna see inside of this? Oh my gosh!
I like glass! Is it gonna be Cheerios? Oh my gosh, Cheerios, how did we know?
Let's go, pop.
Pokeska?
I'm not even gonna get off the couch for this. There you go.
Nope.
Cheerios. Nom nom. Scott. Oh, starting in with a game of basketball. I am neither on the red team nor the blue team. I am purple, an equal balance of both red and blue. I'm what you call the peacemaker, man. The war between the blue and the red team. Oh. Okay, so, get this back to the other view. Jungle floor, yeah, that's right, we don't need that. Interactive items, portal, Actigland, here we go, that's what we need. Okay, so let's see how things are moving along. Sky, there we go, get rid of the sky. Good. Look to the left. Gets tortured. Go away. We wait. Go away. Good. That looks all good there. Nothing needs to be adjusted. Sound seems pretty good. Looks up at the ceiling. Seems pretty good there. All good. And then we head forward. Alright, there. You see that? Yeah. Right there. Right where my arms just kind of suddenly both go backward at the same time. Okay, so what do we have first? So we have the left arm first. So this guy, when these both go backwards, this needs to be coming forward. And let's bring this guy forward as well. There we go. Pooka, the game is broken. It's broken. How's it broken? What? Huh. Interesting. Well, I guess just Ben has eternally won the game. Ben, congratulations, you won the game. Oh no, somebody thought about the game. How could you? Now I've lost the game. Let's go ahead and reset everything. Oh, one, two, reconnect. All reconnecting. Yep, GG. Alrighty. Well, you want to give that basketball game another try? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. We did fix this, in case we haven't done this. What is it? Currency. Add all 100. I think that's the one that works, right? I think that's the one that works. Yes? Huh. What in basketball work? Basketball, yeah, that's spelled correctly. I don't know. Well, at least that worked. Yeah. Why didn't basketball work? Basketball. It should have reset. Ooh, I know why.
I know why. I figured it out.
reset all the cooldowns just by restarting the entire thing altogether. There. Now there shouldn't be any cooldowns whatsoever, right? Now it should go basketball. Yeah, there we go. Just had to reset the whole thing rather than just disconnecting. Alright. Don't be so good this time, Ben. Can't handle your goodness. Alright, so. Still not right. Do. Let's bring this guy backwards. And then this guy forwards. Yeah, there we go. That looks a little bit better. Looks a little bit better. Probably not fantastic. I'm gonna have to fiddle with it just a little bit more. Yeah, okay. So let's get those arms a-swinging. Get them arms a-swinging! Alright, so we have that step. So we bring these both forward-ish. Down, and then this guy more forward than the others. Good. Okay, and then we need to bring these guys forward again. This one more forward than the other. Do. So we should have. Let's see how these work. Yeah. Yeah, I think that. Yeah, that does. That does well. That does well. I like that. I like that. Okay. Get these arms a swinging, and then another step here. Bring these things, get these phalange arms forward. Yep. Forward. Yep. And then the next step. Step by step. That's how this do this. There's no mistakes in here, only happy accidents. Right? Twitch, you'll never get a bonus star again. You and your rivalry with Twitch. Okay, step. Alright, and then let's just bring this back a little bit. Okay, and then I see it. I done something stunt and stupid. Done something stupid. There he is. Delete you. Delete keyframes. Okay. And then next step. Right here. Bring this forward. Oh, I forgot to put this on. Random. Random. Grab a thingy. Grab a thingy. Bring you on up. This one's out front. What am I thinking? Okay, next step. Right there. This one is off to the behind, and then this one is forward. Isn't this compelling? How somebody walks. I actually went through a bunch of tutorials on how to walk properly because I knew that this scene was coming up because I really don't think that I'm that fantastic at walking. So I went through the basics again just to make sure that I was doing everything right. At some point I thought that the highest point was actually when the feet were furthest apart, but that's the lowest point. Which I don't know why I thought that direction, but yeah, the highest point is when the foot is passing the other foot. So You got this point, which is the highest point, and this point, which is the lowest point when they're spread apart. So the highest point is there, and then the lowest point is here. So, and I knew that at least the arms swung opposite to the legs, which is an odd... Twitch, let me start something. Okay, you're walking around. They're okay. They're okay. I definitely think that they could be better. This is why I think they're not that great. Let me zoom in here for you, Ben. So watch this as I progress along here. You'll notice that this bone, as I approach each one of these keyframes here, 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 and here, each time I come to these key points, the bone goes up to a peak, and then like jutters and then comes down, then jutters and then comes up. It's like, it's not a smooth transition between an up and a down. Dunk, 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 dunk. Yeah, it's not as smooth of a transition as I want it to be. It's almost like a ping pong ball going up and down, and things aren't quite as organic as I want them to be. I mean, later on here, things tend to smooth out a little bit. But there is still a bit right here, between here and there, there is a bunch of ping-pong action happening with that bone. And it's a little too jarring for me. It's just like, not in a how person walk. But it's gonna be passable enough for me. I do need to get some hip movement happening here, too, at some point. But, now that we've done that, let's get rid of these bones really quickly. Let's take a look at this. Yeah, and those arms... The arms are okay, but they're... They need to be a little bit more loose. Yeah, those arms need to be a little bit more loose. They're just kind of like pop, 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 pop. Yeah. Those arms are popping a little. Let's see if we can smooth them out. I think all it takes is that... Yeah, when the IK bone moves away from the main bone is when it pops. So I'll pick the point where it's furthest away, bring it back to the hand, and then it pops away, and then it comes back, so let's go ahead and bring it back to the hand, just barely touching it, and then it pops here again. So let's take the highest point, or the furthest point that the IK bone moves away from the arm. Yeah, and then it pops there again, too. So let's go ahead and take this point and bring it back to the hand. There we go. And now... Nope, there's a point right there. Let's go ahead and fix that. Alright, let's see how that arm works now. I shouldn't need to do the other arm just because there's not too much visualization of that arm. Yeah, that makes the arm go much, much better. It's a lot smoother, too.
Daily dose of poop incoming. Poop.
Oh, poop indeed. Use our secret weapon. How much time, on average, does it take to make an animation? It looks like something I would like to try out, but it looks like a lot of work. Well, to frank, I would like to tell you that if you want to do anything in the art field, no matter what it is, everything is going to take time. If you want to get it to look great, everything will take time. Everything. But once you get into the field, like, I've had a bunch of people say, oh man, you're moving so fast. It's a lot like, I think of it like redstone. A bunch of people are good at redstone in Minecraft, and they say, oh man, how do you know all of that? And just because, it's only because I know what tools I can use, what's going to be the quickest solution, where everything currently is. I mean, I don't know everything about this. I know a lot about animation and how to move things, but so far as models and such forth, not so much, but yeah. Things, let's see, we're on day five, what is it now? Day five, and we've made it through this much of an animation. We've made it through, how much? This is 4,000 frames. 4,000 divided by 60. Yeah, we made it through a full minute of animation in, what is it, we're in day five now. Day five now. And we've made it through a full minute of animation. And I think this full minute right here is production value. So, once I have everything, all that in there, I mean, yeah, that right now, if I rendered this, I would be happy with putting this up on YouTube. So it took me about 5 days to get to this point. Just this, go away, open the door, adding in even all the sound too, and voice acting. Yeah, 5 days it took. Just to get from through the portal, put up the symbols, open the door, flip the lever. Well, be tortured first, then flip the lever. Gotta get tortured before you flip the lever. And then walking. Yep, warrant. That's pretty good. That's pretty good for 5 days, actually. 5 days of 3 hours each, I have to say. From the throne, I see. We're just watching from the throne. I like that. Can't lose if you don't play. Oh, yeah. Animation is like code. It goes very slowly at start, and then you learn the quickest way to do things, right? Well, thank you, too, Frank. I appreciate that. You used brick throw, which is dealt 100 damage, which has 900 health. You and your ongoing war with Twitch. Twitch is just an action. Something that happens. Something that happens every so often when I get a chill in my spine. Alright, so we gotta get these arms to swing again. Gotta step up here. So you notice that this guy is stepping. I added this in between the streams. I was just like, oh, how am I going to get up that huge step? And I'm like, oh, you know what? Why don't I just add in some blocks? So I added in some blocks for the final animation. So we have that at least. So just to make my life a little bit easier. And it doesn't have to be super perfect, especially with the step, since it's going to be an overhead shot here. So let's bring those arms forward then, shall we? Center our camera on here and swing them arms. Do 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 do. Alright, so we have this swing and then that swing, and then this is the step that we need next. Okay, this is the step we need next. So this one and this one. We want this guy to come backward, this guy to come forward, good, and then this to do the reverse, which is this one backward. Wait, why you do that? Why are you already there? Huh. Apparently I already had the animation in there somehow. Don't know why. Alright, one less keyframe for me to animate, right? I'm currently rendering every 400th frame to see my lighting work as well. Cool. Then I will put it into Sheep It and then add sound. I'd say since you already have the sound, you are further done than I am. Thank you. Thank you very much, Ben. Glebo, can't remember the last time. Played basketball. Well, I think... That actually reminds me, Glebo, and Ben. Yeah, you may have a super long delay, but you could possibly just put in random numbers, and hopefully you get a shot. But the cool thing is that well, not the cool thing. The thing that it reminds me of is when I used to play off-road Nintendo for the regular Nintendo system. Was it my brother and his friend would come over and we'd play off-road NES, and I was too young to figure out how the driving mechanics on that worked, so they would hand me a controller just so that they wouldn't have to fight against one other computer, and my car would just literally spin in circles down in the right-hand corner, and it's like, I'm driving! And I would have such fun just driving around in circles. I knew I couldn't play the game. So I would try, while I'm going around in circles, just to block the computer as much as I could and let my my brother and my and his friend beat the computer. So I couldn't play. But every once in a while, just because I was horrible at driving, I could block the computer. So that way they could win. I'm like, yeah, Jeff, you helped us win. I'm like, yeah, yeah, I'm helping, I'm involved. Does it work with real racing cars as well? Well, technically, yes, it does work with real racing cars too. I mean, crashing does happen with real cars, so I guess I could block other cars just with my car. Hello, Owl. How's it going? Nice of you to join us. Alright, so got the wings. Wings? I don't have wings. I'm a fox. I got these arms swinging back and forth. So... bring up the arm. We don't need to be in the bush. Arm does not need to be in the bush. Bring your eye in. Bring your eye. No rotation, thank you. No rotation. It's a weird thing about dire docs that I found out. So cheesy, ultra reverse card. And deal dumb and damage to itself. That's so cheesy. That's a weird thing about dire docs that I found out that, Shigeru Miyamoto, I think I'm thinking of the right person. Shigeru Miyamoto, the person that made Mario, had a soundtrack for Mario 64 in his head, and dire Doc's song was not one of those songs that he had inside of his head. He had something completely different, and he actually doesn't like that song because it's not his original idea, but everybody else loves that song, the dire Doc song. I think it's the best song from the Mario 64 franchise. Almost the entire 3D Mario universe, Dire Dire Ducks. I just love it. But apparently he doesn't like it just because it was not his original thought. So your original thoughts may not be the ideas that you subscribe to. The original ideas that you have may not be the best ideas you have. Well, popular ideas. They may be your best ideas, but they may not be the most popular ideas. There is definitely a difference between popular and best. I love, and I think that some of my best work is done inside of Evil's Fault. I think that one, I love that one, but it's not my most popular video. Real composer. Pooka, what interpolation mode do you use for the lower body bone? Maybe it looks weird because it's linear? Yes. Yeah, there is a bit. Oh, that's right. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot about that. Oh my gosh, let's take a look at this. Okay, hold on. Going back, let's take a look at this. Go to the camera view. Okay. Yeah, you might be right. Okay, because... Here we go. Yeah, I did use a linear interpolation for this at the beginning in order to get the right speed that I wanted him to work at. So I did have the linear to get the speed, but I forgot to go back in order to make it spline. So all I have to do is go back here. That one's got to be linear, that's for sure. That one has to be linear. These ones here, let's go ahead and go to that and see how that helps. Because if I have this one on busier... Yeah, that one's going to go... No. Ben! Ben, you figured it out! Ah, thank you, Ben. Oh. That works. Look at that. Ben knows how to make things work better than me. Told you I was a clueless animator. Yeah, that's a lot better. Look at that. That's a heck of a lot better. Less ping pong ball. Love it. Absolutely love it. Yes! Oh man, if I don't make it for the competition, I am totally still uploading this to YouTube. This is fantastic. I like this. Oh, this one needs a spline path too. Good work, so cheese. You won the duel. Hello, Jen. How you doing, Jen? Tweet you out and share. Thank you for the tweet out, Jen. I appreciate that. You're always helpful, Jen. Be always helpful, Jen. On your way to a meeting. Cool. What are you meeting about? Meeting? I love meeting about sandwiches. Especially between two pieces of bread. If I have that meat between two pieces of bread, that's what I love about meetings. Alright, and continuing on with the walk. Actually, let's go back a bit. I want to make sure that all of this is done correctly too, so... We're going to go back to the beginning really quickly. I know, back to the beginning. I need to get this tail animated. Okay, and we're going to do with the same philosophy with the arms. We're going to have the tail swishing in the opposite direction. Well, the leg that's going forward is the direction that the tail will swing in. So let's go ahead and bring this tail up. Go to the section where the animation is at. And we're going to have you swing this a direction. Give it a little bit of movement here. And then back. Whoop. And then back the other direction. And then move the tail a little bit. Okay, good. Actually, I'm going to want that tail to come upward. So we're going to do that. And then as we land, we're going to have that tail come down. Actually, re-rotate that and bring it down. Yeah, there we go. And then over to the other side, right here. Bring it to the other side. Nope, I want this one. Right, blue is the better one for just doing that one. Okay, tail to the other side. And then tail to the other side. Rotate and bring down to this side. I think that'll do. Let's bring this, re-rotate, bring to this side, good, awesome. And then we have to make that tail move a little bit more because you can just see it just stop. Re-rotate, off to one side. And re-rotate here, and then I got to bring it to the other side. Okay, there we go. Because my mom can't handle the smell. Ooh, what's happening? I never eat because my mom can't handle the smell. I know my mom can't handle the smell for some reason. What is it, the cooking of meat? She can't handle the smell, but she loves burgers. No idea. Didn't eat breakfast. You should eat your Wheaties, yo. Didn't eat breakfast yet because everyone is still sleeping. Snacking on cereal. That's the best solution I have. Hello, Creative Dimension. Welcome. Welcome, Wiggly Fox. Wiggly, Wiggly, Wiggly Fox. All right. Oh, that's no. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. That is definitely not gonna work. I don't think so. That is not gonna work. I don't like that. Actually, no. Hold on. Let me try something else. I don't like how that's going, but what if I were to do my usual trick of causing the tail to lag behind itself? I love this trick that I have, where I just have some of the
that
portions of the body.
Is not looking too hot right now.
You need something that looks prettier.
Outfit change!
Oh my god.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's all it needed. Matto's better. Watching this from behind, this tail works a lot better. Just having the tail lag behind everything else does really well. Oh, I like that. That works good. Awesome. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Who are we changing to? Owl hoodie. Owl's here, so you gotta have the owl hoodie. Ms. Croissant. I'm about to do the outfit change myself. Okay. So, yep, there we go. Good, good. And now. Alright, and then we have to do some more tail movement from about here. So let's do a rotation and bring this guy down. Zoom on in, there we go. Alright, and then rotate down and to the right, give it a little bit of a wobble. Okay, and then here, do another rotate, bring down, go in the other direction. Okay, good. Give it a little bit of wobble. And I think these two I'm gonna have to duplicate here. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and let's actually spread this timeline out a little bit. Let's go ahead and spread this guy out, and we are going to do, again, the lag behind trick. Grab a few frames, and box select, grab a few frames, box select, grab, and a few frames. There we go. You don't see all the tail, but at least see enough. Don't go away. We wait.
Go away.
There we go. Alright, and then let's go ahead and duplicate this frame. These keyframes here. Where are we? We're right here. So let's go ahead and duplicate this. Bring you on over. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Definitely gonna have to change things up here. So let's go ahead and get rid of all of these keyframes, because these aren't gonna be useful anymore. Those. Delete keyframes. Good job, Creative Dimensions, on your duel. Ah, caffeine. I shouldn't be having caffeine. I should be having more water than usual. Caffeine tends to dehydrate me a little too quickly. Alright, so there, actually, let's go ahead and grab this, pull you over here, and then I want there, and then here, I want this to rotate and bring down, not so far, but definitely off to the other side. Okay, and then let's go ahead and do the other side too. Rotate and down and to the other side. And then up and to the right is what I'm going to want to do. Because we're taking a step upward, so we want our body, our weight, how do we want our weight? Our weight, actually, if we had a tail, would be downward for getting upwards, because we want our body, our weight to be more forward. If we have our tail backwards, we're wanting our body to go backwards. So if we have the tail forwards, that means our body weight is going forward. So if we're going upstairs, we need our body weight to be downward. If we're going upstairs, we want the tail to be downward. If we're going downstairs, we want the tail to be upward. Right. And then this other side. Yep. Yeah. Okay, and then... Whoop. I think that leg comes out a little too late there. Step. And then, yeah.
Make a channel points reward called Hydrate.
Hydrate. Hydrate! Yeah. Yeah, I should. I should make one tomorrow. I need to make myself a reminder. A reminder for... I'm the only one here. Who else is going to access my iPhone? Set a reminder for 7:30 a.m.
What do you want to be reminded about?
Add a hydrate button with an earthbound sound.
Done.
Okay. Because I do want to add a little bit of a sound to it. Because I'm not going to hear anybody's button press. Someone will press the button, reward it, and... Oh! Yes! That's right. Don't be a fish, right? Don't be a foshman. There we go. Okay. Now that foot was awkward. And then here... Do-do-do... Okay, and then rotate the other direction. And then rotate the other direction, because it's still going to be seen within those frames, at least. Okay. Alright, and then let's put a delay on this box. Put some delay. Speaking of meats and delay. Meats from the delay. Yeah, that's good. I like that. I like how the tail speeds up when I step up, and then kind of swishes slowly back and forth. That's right. Mods have that power to do that, don't they? They have the power in order to mass bomb. Look over and there's nobody on screen. What happened? Where everybody go? They disappeared on me. Yeah, better watch. Be careful. Mods can do things. Mods can do things you don't want to know about. Ooh. Wait. Make you a mod now? Oh, wait, Benton Glebo, you're already a mod. Ah. Mods are danger. This is your last message? Ever? Uh-oh. What do you mean, last message? Uh-oh. I thought you were about to be like, this is my last message, before I give you a long text-to-speech message. Imagine. Oh, by the way, did you change limit on boss battle? No, actually. There is no ability to change the number of people on boss battle. So, literally, it comes down to strategy of what to do with the boss. So, if there is a hard boss ever, I need to not be a part of that. As a matter of fact, I'm going to make a statement that I shouldn't be a part of boss battles. Ever. Because I'm not going to be getting the points. I'm not going to be using the points for anything. So I might as well just not be a part of the boss battle so that things can go a little bit more smoothly, I should say. I always jumped into the boss battles just to give at least a little bit of extra damage when we didn't have enough people to fill out the roster.
Okay, Scott.
All right. I have breakfast now. See you later or sometime else. Okay, take care, Ben. Hard boss. I think that's boss hard. I think. Yep, I am not joining. You guys are gonna have to figure out your strategy. You got 60 seconds in order to get all the people you need. So you got a priest, a mage, you need a warrior in there too. Uh-oh, there you go. There you go, you got your warrior. 30 more seconds. I think you need like two or three more people to fill out the roster. That's two more people. I think there's one more person. One more person. That's fine. Your commands will come up on screen and what you need to do, and I think you have like about 30 seconds to put the command in. So hopefully it works with your delay.
Hurry, Fox. I'm waiting for you.
Alright, good luck. Thank you for the follow there, Aaron. I think that's Jabas, Conis Jabas. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate you. All right, tail. We need to swishy this tail back and forth. I swish my tail back and forth, I switch my tail back and forth. Okay, so we need to have the tail start off in this position. Because of that leg, give it a little bit of wahaul. Actually, let's bring that tail up a little bit. Okay, there we go. Tail up a bit. And then, other leg here. Get that tail to go the other direction. Give it a little bit of wobble. Other leg. Switch back to the other direction. Give it a little bit of turn. A little bit of wobble. Other leg. Bring the other direction. Crabble. Let me see you wobble. W-O-double-B-L-E. Won't you wobble for me? Soches. Soches. I think. Clunk. Alright, right there. Nyerk. And then. Give it a little wobble. And then to the other direction. Let's give that a step in. And then give that a little bit of wobble. Wobble. Awesome. And then step to the other direction. And then over to the other side. Quavel. Then next step. Right there, other side. Isn't this compelling animation? Be compelled. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum ba da bum bum. Only compelling if we get a close-up of the tail wag. Well, tail wag is not, like, complete, and then we'll get a close-up that. Alright, and then step up. And then we want to bring the tail downward a little bit for a weight forward. And then the other direction. Rotate. Okay, and then still keep that weight forward. Next step. Keep that weight forward. Okay. Okay, good. And then bring that tail this direction. And then, right there. Okay, so far we have this going on for us. Let's go ahead and grab all of these guys and move them over a few frames. Grab all of these, move them over a few frames. And then grab all of these, bring them over a few frames. All right, let's see how this does. Save progress. All right, let's see how that tail goes. No, I don't like it. No, sir, I don't like it. Something's wrong here. I think it needs a lot more delay in it. Okay, let's give it a lot more delay, like a lot more delay. Okay. Okay, now let's try it. Better, but not quite. I think these steps, because I think... Yeah, I think this section right here is good, and this section is not. Just because I think we're walking a little slower in this section, so it just needs a bit more delay even there, too. So let's go ahead and give that a lot of delay, too. Because it did help, but... Yeah, that helps. I think... do we need to have an upward movement? I think midway. Let's give that a shot. Let's move... Have midway through, let's give it an upward movement. So once we hit the peak of our step, we'll have an upward movement. Let's see how that does. Not enough? Maybe, I don't know. Nah, okay, I think I know what the problem is here. I think I know what the problem is here. Okay, so these don't help me at all. Delete keyframes. Let's go ahead and select all of that tail again. Let's take all of these keyframes. Bring them on back. I don't like that. At this point, everyone... Important, we should heal everyone near the end. Attacking is more important. Well, we don't want to lose people. Oh, you guys got the strategy. I don't. I mean, I actually expected most of you guys to be... to be honest, with a hard boss, I expected you guys to be dead by now. Oof. Good luck. Yeah, good luck. Okay, so let's go ahead and bring back still even more of these keyframes. Because we're going to try something else. Grab and bring this back. Alright. Nope. Grab back. Okay, good. Let's try at these heights to bring the tail up. Okay, and then let's try bringing the tail up midway, but we're gonna have all of these bones affected. Okay, so... Alright, we'll try that, see how that works. And then we're gonna have the same amount of delay with that. Grab... Have a huge amount of delay on all of these. Alright, good. And then, now let's try, see what happens when we do this. How does that look? Yeah, I like that. Because it has... When you take a step, it has a little bit more momentum on the forward movement of the tail, too, which I like. Grab. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, I like that. Look at that. It has a when the step is taken, the tip of that tail is comes down nicely. I like that. So it needed a little bit of upward movement with all the bones and then delay on that too. So that way the tail could go up and down. So there we go. I like that. That is a lot better.
That outfit is not looking too hot right now. You need something that looks prettier.
Outfit change!
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Let's take this a little further. Let's get a little bit more professional. We gotta make sure that we got our suit on, have on our Sunday best. Got a little bow tie, because bow ties are cool. At least that's what somebody inside of a large blue box told me. It said like a police box. I think the man was a policeman, although he had a sonic screwdriver. But anyways, bow ties are cool.
All right. So now we have an overhead shot, and then the tail does pretty good here because we're not that close up with the tail. All right. Now we need to add in a few more steps, and then we can stop worrying about, for the time being, stop worrying about what our legs are doing, because we're going to have a close-up of Pooka. So, let's go down here to the ground level, and let's take a look at our feet. Alright. Step, and then... and then good. And let's go ahead and take our next step. I am moving forward, right? Nah, up to that point, I'm moving forward. Let's get a little bit of a forward momentum on this, and just so that we know what this body is going to be doing. Okay. Yeah, okay, we're good there. And then... Are you serious? Holy cow. Wow. Dudes, I am impressed. You didn't even have a full group to start out with. Wow. That is impressive, guys. I can't believe you did that. I cannot believe that is Dragon Slayer title, if I could give it to you. Congratulations. That is impressive. Good job. Oh, hell yeah. You go right ahead, Glebo. That, for sure. That's just the process of how things move forward. You gotta move the body bone forward in order to get things to move forward. So the character kind of just floats forward for the timing of the body. So that is just the process of how things are animated. So yep. That's just how things are animated. There we go. Wow, yeah, I'm impressed, guys. I am impressed. Definitely would like to figure out some more things for the avatars, like getting some type of title over the head. Yeah, Dragon Slayer. That would be nice to get if you guys like a Dragon Slayer title or something. For now, we'll just honorarily call you Dragon Slayers. Alright, so got the steps in. Let's go ahead and take a look at some more of this happening on here. Gotta get some more steps in here. Step, and then... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, we do need steps. What am I talking about? Yeah, we need steps. Alright, and then need another step here. Duplicate this, bring you on over here. Foot up. Hugsing everybody! Dream Slayer? What? Who did he slay? Hugs to everybody. Hug. And just keeping up your title of leaderboard on the hugs, aren't you? Hug, create the dimension. Alright, and then step. Okay. And then next step right here. There. Okay, good. And then let's get these arms in there too. What the boop? Give the pets a treat. Pets eat the treats before Pooka does. Oh yeah, for sure. There you go. You're just gonna eat them off of your unwilling brother. I got all three puppies in with me today. I got Remy, Akila, and Jasmine. The show dog, the therapy dog, and the service dog. Step. And then, let's see here. Arms forward here. Wait. Okay. Why are the hands early there? The hands seem a little bit early, and I don't know why. Actually, let's go ahead and undo that, and let's put this here, and then put this here. Okay, and then we want these hands to be like so. No, actually, this one goes backwards a bit. This one comes forward, right. Good. And then next step, arms forward.
Scooby snacks.
Oops, forgot to bring this foot up. Just dragging my feet along. Okay, and then this arm comes forward. And then this arm stays back. Okay. Alright, now let's get some up and down motion for this. So, down here. Down here, and then up. And then down. Down. No. Up here. Up here, and then down here. Grab this. I'm gonna bring it back just a couple bits. There we go. And then bring you down. Okay. Up. And then down. Okay. Up. And then down. And then remove this keyframe here. That's much better. Okay. Much, much better. Okay, now let's get this body, upper body, moving a little bit more properly. Okay, and then I want to look to the right. Up a little bit. And then rotate the body like so. And then rotate the other direction. Let's go ahead and look the other way too. Okay, and then good, and then look forward. There we go, and then up the stairs. And then look upwards a little bit. Okay, and then leaning back still. And then looking forward again. Because we're going to need to get ready for the next scene. There we go. And then let's have him hunched over just a little bit like so. Okay, there we go. Awesome. Small Hebrew lesson. The word fart in Hebrew is poop. So if you want to use command poop, you will fart. make me uncontrollably laugh. Yes, really. Yes, really, Nova. No. That is a good song, Sochi's. I like that song. I was thinking of, gosh, like all Ellie Beatmaker's songs, I was thinking, oh man, I could do this, I could do that. For the No 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 songs, I'm going to tell you guys now, because I'm not sure if I'm ever going to be able to make it, just because it would be production value of a lot of production value. But I was thinking of having the Mumbo Jumbo No 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 No. Have that one be the introduction, where Mumbo is doing a side-scroller fighting against these normal Minecraft mobs, and the video is kind of pixelated, and every time it goes, no, 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 he would be doing like a punching combo, and it would take him along this storyline progress, and then the next part of that video.
Outfit is not looking too hot right now.
You need something that looks prettier.
Outfit change!
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, the second part of the video would be where Corrales and Zoomavoid were saying no, 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 and those two would be the players inside of the video, where it'd be kind of like a mock-up video game. And then they would be doing the same thing, where their combos of no, 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 would be their punches and such forth. So I thought that would have been a cool idea for a video, but the production on that would have been so massively long. Plus, I don't think I've done the I don't think I've found the right way to pixelate the video the way I want it to. I've done some tests and it doesn't feel quite right to me. Let's see here. Since we're inside of the jungle, let's go ahead and get an outfit that fits the jungle. So we have on our jungle. Let's go to the jungle, baby! Alright. And also, let's go ahead and start getting some facial expressions on this guy. Because he's looking a little blank in the face when he stares upward. So, we need to go to the bones. Let's go to the face. Ooh, no, that's not the face. That's the face. There we go. Zoom on in. Zoom on in. There we go. Alright, looking upwards. Alright, and from this point, we can look upward. And then have a little bit of movement with the eyes. And then we're going to bring our eyes back down. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and get some blink action into here too. I don't think I have a blink action all the way back here. Let's go ahead and grab some blink, shall we? Grabbing blink action. Rock'em sock'em robot fight. Two player should be Doom Guy and Surprise Steve, yeah. Why you have a helmet? No need for facial expressions, yes. That's the best thing about you, Titan Topsy. You can hide your facial expressions. You could be lying and no one could tell the truth and tell if you are or not. Oh, the farting. Alright, and I think I need to... Yeah, I don't think I'm blinking... right. I don't think I'm blinking here. So let's go back to the camera. I need to duplicate that. So let's duplicate that, bring it on over here. And then blink. Good. And then let's do another duplicate and bring it on over here. Okay. And then look up, and then let's duplicate a blink into here. Yep, that works good. And then we have a front view. And we're gonna have to move our camera back slowly. All right, how far do we have to go? Okay. Okay, well, let's move at the same pace as the body and see what happens. See what happens. Okay, and we're actually gonna want this one to be a linear path for sure. Linear path, let's see how you'd work. Okay, and then if we want to take that up to that point, I think maybe we need to slow down the body, because since we're going to have such a close-in view, we don't need him to move too fast forward. Thank you for the follow there, Thingy-chan. Thingy-chan. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. So let's go ahead and move this body a little slower. Do-do-do. Zoom on in. We're gonna move this guy a lot slower. So let's grab these two guys and span this out pretty far. So. How many frames away is this? 1, 2. Okay, we're good. This is the point where we definitely need this to be linear, that's for sure. And then this to be linear too, so that we can have a consistent speed. Alright, and then this needs to move at the same pace as the body. So where are you, body? Right there. Go to the camera. Okay, and I want the camera to move at the same pace here. So let's try that now. Yes. I think that'll do fine. Now all I have to do is move the character up and down as though he were moving forward at a good pace. Quote, I am not a fish. I am not a fish. One of one, I am not a fish. I should hydrate, shouldn't I? Duel, gamble, slots, and money. Become poor. Ask for money and get it. Start again. Yeah, there is while I was going over some of the overlapping commands for some of the bots, I noticed that there's the slot command for Steam Elements, and I was just like, no, why would I want the slot machine bot for Steam Elements when you have it for Avatar, where your character can just be at the bottom of the screen flipping a actual animated slot machine? It looks a lot better, too. I'm gonna head to bed. May or not lurk on my phone. All right. Well, thank you very much, White Paladin.
Don't you just hate it when your cat wakes you up like this?
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Uh huh. I hate meow. It when that happens.
Meow.
And then all meow. Of a sudden,
meow.
All of a sudden, meow. When I grab the cat, she stops meowing. And then she starts meowing again. Meow. Meow. And then I put her and pick her back up. I have control over that. Yes, yes, you can. Currently, while I'm still a, while I don't have too many people watching, it's a thing. It's a thing. Because I don't have too many people watching, so we can do that sort of thing. Alright, so now we have got the body moving forward. Let's go ahead and take this to the next level, and let's do, so we have walking forward, and then twist to the side. So around here is when I'm going to want to, all right, here, I think right about here, I'm going to want to start moving the camera around the side. So let's go ahead and do that. Actually, let's start moving it before anticipated. So, I'm gonna start moving the camera to this side. Okay, right about there, so. Alright, that might be a little bit too slow, so let's go ahead and grab this, and this. Nope, I want this, and this. I want both of those. I'm gonna grab both of these guys here. Body. Let's go ahead and grab this guy, bring him on over. Oh, wait, that's right. No, I don't want that. Okay. We'll figure that out later. That's fine. For right now, that's fine. Yeah, okay, I think that's a good pace. I think that's definitely a good pace right there. Let's go ahead and get this body bobbing up and down a little bit. Give it a good old Control S. Make sure that nothing is lost. There are 10 options for skin change, but the 10th one is when he's in, and there's probably more than 10. Bopping, 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 bop, bum bum bop. Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? I said, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Bop. Alright, so I need step. So this one's going to be a step. So we need an up and a down here. Up and a down. An up and a down. So. Okay. Go ahead and move this guy over a bit, and then we're gonna do another up. Yeah, that's the up, and this is the down, so let's do another up. Okay, down. Do another up. Oh, wait, nope, that's not right. Do another, that's gonna be the down. And that's gonna be the down, this is gonna be the up here. And then this one's going to be the up. And then this one's going to be the up. Okay. So there we go. Pop, 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 pop. Okay, so now let me try something. I'm going to take all of these keyframes, and I'm going to turn them back into a linear path. Yeah, that works better. That works better. Okay. And let's see here. What if I turn that one into a... Yeah, I think we'll do good there. So now, we're moving forward, but not by much. It's not really noticeable. Pooka's got basketball. Make another animation, bye. Oh, you make an animation, Jews? So cheese. Okay. Let's see here. I think alright. What if I'm gonna go into body, location, and then Z. Body, location, I think it's gonna be Z, am I right? Let's take a look at this guy. Right here. I want to see, can I scale this thing properly? So scale Y. Yeah, I can, actually. Okay, let's give that a shot. Let's go ahead to, so I'm gonna get rid of that really quickly and go to this. And I want to go to object transformation. And this one's gonna be the Z as well. And I want these two keyframes here. So these ones are gonna change too. There's only 2 points, so we can work with that. Let's go ahead and grab this guy. Figure out where the body is gonna be first. And I want those keyframes. So these keyframes are gonna be scaled by Y. We're gonna change up how far this guy goes. Let's grab Y. Yeah, there we go. Okay. A little too far, I think. I think what we can do is scale Y and bring that back down a little bit. And then grab Y, and then we can do that. And then the body will just go forward at a very consistent speed. Ooh, except this guy right here, which doesn't seem very consistent. Go back. There you go. Grab Y. Good. Much better. Alright, and then this guy here needs to change as well. So let's go back to these keyframes. So these need to change. So let's grab Y on this thing. Whoops. Nope. Oh wait, that doesn't matter because the camera isn't even on at that point. So that can do whatever the heck it wants to. We're fine. Then let's have this guy right back here. Grab Y. Oop, nope. This one. Grab Y. Oh, I'm rotating it. No wonder it's not doing anything. Goodness sakes. I know what I'm doing. Alright, let's grab this again. Alright.
Try this again. It's not doing what I want it to because I'm not doing the right thing.
Z location. Yep. Grab. Nope. Y location. No. Puppy is having puppy dreams. Grab one. No. Why am I not getting grab Y? That's the direction I want. Alright, where's those keyframes? There it is. Not doing what I need to. You're officially eating something. I've had some healthy breakfast already, so cereal is okay. Okay. Wait a minute. Is cereal not a healthy breakfast? Meow peek. That's cool. I need to consider getting some breakfast myself. Grab Y. There we go. Alright, right about here is where the body stops. So let's go grab Y. Bring it all the way back here. And alright, we'll have to get rid of that grass, because that's cutting in the way of everything. But yeah, there we go. Now we have a little bit more movement forward. That's what I want. Let's go ahead and move that grass. We can just move the grass, actually. Grab... Oh, wait. I'm gonna have to get rid of it in both areas, actually. Because it's going to be both here, delete faces, and it's going to be in the regular render too. So jungle floor, let's go into this. We're going to have to get rid of these faces too. Let's go ahead and delete that, faces. There we go. Get out of that, because it's super laggy. There we go. All fixed. Tractor. Determines the angle you launch, and second number determines power you launch. Congratulations, Creative Dimensions, on being the MVP. Good job, Blue Team. Got yourself some points. Points. This is just the points. And I joined the green team, and it sent me to red. Oh, lay down, Papa. Good boy. There you go. Alrighty. Let's see here. So now, let's get some facial expressions on Pooka. Actually, no. I want some body movement for this first. So let's go ahead and get some body movement. So I'm going to first get some arm movement, because that's going to be the easier one to go with. Step, and then this one is going to be the opposite direction of this. So, arm back, arm forward. Get out of this. Yeah, there we go. Up and then down. Okay, and then these are going to be opposite again. So this one forward, this one backwards. Up and then down, arm arm swing, so this one back, and then this one forward. Up, and then down. This one forward, and this one backwards. Go. Forward and backwards. This is a lot of that today. Where we gotta make sure that we're doing our movement speed correctly. Okay, forward and backwards. Okay, and then this one's gonna be forward and this one backwards. Okay, save. All right, and now the thing I want to do is, let's see how this works. Good. That works good. Let's go ahead and get some head bobs. So, up. And down. Okay, up. Where we straighten out. And then down. Where we start to lean the other direction. Okay, up. Straighten out, down, lean the other direction, up, straighten out, down, lean the other direction, up, straighten out, down, lean the other direction, up, straighten out. And then down here, we're going to be spinning around. A little bit faster than that. Thank you. Yeah, I think there is when we're gonna cut it, because what frames per second are you aiming at? I am aiming for 60 frames per second for the video. Currently, during our test animation, during that, right up the top there with the red letters, where it's, moving a lot of bit, top left, that's currently going at about 55 frames per second, so I'm seeing about the right movement, about the correct movement.
For I'm back, cool, right? Yeah, cool.
Yeah? Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. I like to keep my cheese chilled. I like to cheese my chill. Oh, animating. Ah!
Well, I'm aiming for 60 frames per second.
Yes, I am animating at 60 frames per second. If I were doing some drawing or something like that, I would definitely aim for animating at 12 frames per second.
Only if I could read words, that would be wonderful. But I can't. Words are hard. Words are hard.
Alright, so there we go. We got this going on. But, we want some facial expressions going on here. So what we want is we're gonna see this. And then as we start to turn around here, I get suspicious. Let's go ahead and have these eye moving too. Let's go ahead and move here. And then move to here. And then move to here. Actually, grab here. And then move downward. Whoops! Nope. I want shift bring down. And then then... Okay. And then these eyebrows start to come down too. So... What's with this keyframe? Why does this keyframe exist? I'm thankful for this keyframe, but this keyframe does not help me.
That outfit is not looking too hot right now.
You need something that looks prettier.
Outfit change!
Oh my gosh! LED Maker is so cool. Let's have one eye too.
Alrighty, so now let's bring these eyebrows down a little bit and bring. Actually, let's go into brow anger. Let's go brow anger and bring them down too. Yeah. And inward. Down and inward. Okay. Okay, and then we also want our frown keyframe to pop up too. Okay, we're gonna have a keyframe of that. Oop, come on. Oh, I need to start a keyframe. All channels. Let's go, oop, no, not all channels. What am I doing? That one needs a keyframe. And then frown. Okay, and then I want to also get on a little bit of a sneer here. So let's go ahead and bring up our lip a little here. There we go. Awesome. And we want those pupils again. That's right. Okay. Oh, thank you for the follow there. Zayoto. Thank you very much, Zayoto. For the follow. Hydrate for water and dihydrate for soda. Ah, water. Sustenance. Let's go ahead and put in a keyframe here. Make sure that we're doing this correctly. And let's bring up our glowing here. And then, alright, there we go. Awesome, and now we need to bring in another actor to the scene. We need to bring in a simple rig is what we want. People new. I think I still have... Yeah, here we go. Single new. Alright, and we need to bring in another actor. Who's gonna be the other actor? Oh my gosh, it's Le Penguin! Dun dun dun! Plot twist! No, it's not gonna be Le Penguin. But I do want to bring this. Le Penguin currently has on the simple rig, which is all that we're gonna need for this character, because this character doesn't have many facial expressions, so we don't need to worry about that. All we need to do is worry about having the correct skin on. Rotate Z90, okay. Alright, and then let's bring... So this character is gonna pop in here. So let's get Le Penguin right behind him. Is that not touching the ground? No, it's not touching the ground. Le Penguin is floating behind me! Alright, put you there. Want the Lockrock scale. Let's actually put in some object movement here. So that way, pop, there we go. And we want, actually down a little bit too. No, actually. Let's have it there. I'm 10 times the speed on duel. Why are we dancing? Alright, so let's go ahead and get the... Let's get the, our neutral pose in first here. And I want to put these bones on a different layer because I don't need to work with these bones at all. Move you to that layer. There we go. I wonder... I wonder, can I... Ooh, I just had a cool thought that might save me some time here. I'm going to select everything. I'm gonna select everything, except for... Yeah, I'm gonna try this. I don't think it's gonna work, but we're gonna give it a shot. Copy all of this, and then we're going to go over to this right here. Copy select everything, put in a keyframe, and then paste. I figured that was gonna happen. Why did it not do what I wanted it to? No. What if I did that? Copy. Okay, and then all... Delete keyframes, and then paste. I still don't have... Where are all the keyframes? Huh. Well, that's weird. Alright. Oh, that's right. I need to lock rock scale and then paste in the keyframes. Alright. Alright, good. Let's move the object to the same position that Pooka's is in. Pooka's is in item. Here we go. Item. So let's copy this over. So -7, -2, and almost 1. So let's put that in there. Let's put in -7, -2, and almost 1. There we go. So it does get there. So let's go ahead and I'm gonna have to grab it back by here. Bring it back here. Bring it downward. Okay, good. All right. Good. Let's grab these bones here and bring them forward a bit and upwards. There we go. So we're almost in the right spot and we kind of don't see Mapengui. Let's go ahead and move this object this direction and upwards. Okay. Alright, and then we want to grab and bring it down. Oh, I don't have on... Oh, goodness sakes. Okay. Lock rock scale. and then bring back up. Right. Grab, bring back up here. Okay. Okay, right there. Let's get that initial keyframe here. So let's grab all of these poses here. So now we're going to copy from here. We're going to copy the pose. From here, we're going to control paste. We're going to paste the pose here. There we go. Now we got the same movement there. That's what we wanted. First on hugs. Particles. Bomb the Pooka. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, wait. I was up. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, how did I... Can't bomb me if I'm up there, I guess. The effects off is back a bit in the settings of our car. Okay. So now we're walking together in tandem. Let's go ahead and... So we need to hide our arms just a little bit. Just a little bit more. And then let's go ahead and... Actually, let's do this. Let's have the character. Let's have the character be that for the object. And let's not have shrink. Let's shrink this down, actually. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's go to this keyframe and let's back this up a little bit too. Let's back this up. There we go. Okay. And then we don't want that turnaround with this model for sure. We want that to delete keyframes. Okay, and now I need to put on the correct skin for this. Where is... I want textures, Minecraft skins, created skins, new skin types. No. Textures. Created. No. That's not right. Minecraft skins. And made? No. Downloaded. Friend skin. Hermit skins. Impulse skins. Minecraft textures. Mob heads. Pooka skins? Skins for movie. Here we go. Here we go. This is what I want. Jeff the Minion. I. Woo. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to put on the right UV map, and I think that's this one. There we go. There we go. Have the right UV map on.
Oh my goodness, this message up there is so shiny I can't even look at it without sunglasses. It is so pretty.
It's so pretty. It looks pretty good.
All right, Gaioku. Well, take care, Gaioku. Gaioku. Gaioko? Gaioku. Gaioku. I think that's how you pronounce it. Gaiokura. Gaiokuro Macha. I should stop embarrassing myself with names, shouldn't I? Would it not be sunglasses in the... Ellie beat me. Why? So sunglass in the LA Beatmakerson. Single glass. Single sunglass, right. Alright, so now I need to go over here to the skin. And I want to hunt to. Let's go ahead and duplicate this. Yep. Shrink you down. Put you in the right spot. Shrink you down. Do 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 do. Scale. Let's bring it backwards a little bit. There we go. And then I want this one to have another thingy. Let's go ahead with an emission layer. And I want the color of this to be the emission. Oh wait, right. Assign. There we go. Now we have the eyes correct. Duplicate this, bring this on over here. Alright, there we go. What? Nope! That didn't work right. Alex, oh, I have that, whoopsie daisies.
Whoopsie daisies.
Alright, shrink you down. Okay. And then hopefully you're not the right one. Good. Shrink you down too. Alright. Get these on the right spot. There we go. And then this one. Nah. Hi, thank you. Grab and shrink you down. Okay. There we go. Better. Much better. All tied. And tab out. There we go. That's what we want. Save. That's the type of thing that we want. And then we also want... Let's see if we can do something else, too. Let's go ahead and tab. And we're going to try and make this other skin an emission as well. See how that works out for us. Diet pink. Get it back or diet pink. give it to Pooka so he can have a mumble outfit. What are we giving it? What are we giving to me? Oh, the suit. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and... So now... All right. We're gonna have to move those legs a little bit. So let's go ahead and look at those legs. I have to move these legs a little bit forward. Okay. Right about here is when I'm gonna want to change cameras. So let's go ahead and grab the other camera. Where's the other camera? Pitiko. Camera? Camera. Oh, there you are. You're all the way up there. Thank you for the follow.
That outfit is not looking too hot right now.
You need something that looks prettier.
Outfit change!
Alright, let's do the puppers first. Give them their little treats. There you go, Grandma. Treat treats? Papa. There you go, Kiva. Here you go, Jasmine. Here you go, puppers. You guys go. Don't look at me with that face. Well, you actually don't want Cheerios? Remy will eat them for you. Or Jasmine. Jasmine will eat them for you. Let's see here. We want to move this camera down. Oh, yeah. Change outfit. What are we changing to? Did you think I'll ask for anything apart from Maid Zed? Of course. Zed Maid. There we go. Something a little more fitting. Nova, what is yours? Death. Shepherd of Death. Alright, let's go ahead and control B. Because we're going to want to switch to this camera. And then come here. Bum, ba-da-bum, bum. All right, let's make sure that this camera doesn't have any weird actions at the end. Good. All right, and then this guy. Let's go to object transformation. So we want an object transformation here, and then an object and transformation here, where he just straight up disappears. So we go from this. He's walking behind, and bam, he's not there. I like that. That's pretty good. I like that. Let's go back to the solid mode really quickly. Save. Yeah. Just like... I need to change that up. That is not right. Shading. Let's go ahead and change that, shall we? Get rid of all of these. Alright, and then go back to layout. There we go. Wow. Pop. Not there. He's not there. Puppy Glebo mass hug. Yo, what did I miss? Why you made now? Someone, oh yeah, he basically, I was get like the Discord people. Yeah, I like the ability to change up my little avatar. Makes things interesting. You can at least do you can at least do mass dance. I don't know why I wasn't able to say dance. Puppy one hug. Puppy one hug. Flash hug. I did not know that you were a puppy, Glebo. Yo, come here. Come here. There. Hug. Pooka, if make me a mod and I will mass bomb every 2 minutes. So better not do that. Every 2 minutes, huh? Nobody's stationary. Everybody's on their feet. Has a Tidexon has a cyan name. Wet Pook. Wet Pook. Oh. Yeah, the type of Pook that you have is random. That'd be nice if you could just decide what type of Pook you had. The type of Pook you had? Type of Pook you had. Pook you had. Alright, and then I want to completely turn around here. Hey. Stop digging at the floor. I'll get you in the cave bed. You don't need to be digging at the floor. Okay, good. I like that speed. That's a perfect speed. I like that. Ah, that's wonderful. Boom. He's not there.
The secret.
How to send colored message. How to send colored message. It's magic. Oh, it's a Twitch gaming thing. Okay. I always wondered how you did that. Do, do, do. Okay, so let's go ahead and move these guys around. Bum, bum, bum. Dun, dun, dun. Actually, let's have a mass point right here. I want a mass point right here where everything is set into frame. Okay, I want everything here to be LockRock scaled. Okay, good. Okay. And then when we turn around, then things will be a little bit more smooth. So let's go ahead and move this guy. Move that elbow around. And then move this guy and move that elbow around. Wah. Whoops. You. Delete you. Oh wait, no. I want to delete this one. That's right. That one. Control S. I should make that a button. I should really make that a button with a sound too. Along with that, whatever other button I have for Hydrate. That's the other button. That's the other button I want to have for Hydrate. Maybe I should do one that has the save sound from one of the video games. One of a type of video game. Okay, let us put these feet in the right point too. I'm gonna want to put the body actually somewhere else. Whoop. Global. Give me global command. There. I want the body to go there. Whoop. Delete keyframe. There we go. And then I want this foot to land at this point. And those things need to turn around too. This one to spin a little bit faster. Yeah, maybe a little bit more on the body there. A little bit more on the body, for sure. And then this guy to be further out. There we go. Have a ready stance.
Reminder to do Alt F4, I mean Control S.
Oh, Alt F4? What did you talk about? But, no, I lost everything. Undertale sound effects for a save. You know, I need to actually play Undertale. I haven't played Undertale. I barely have time to play games, but I really do want to play Undertale. I've already spoiled, like, literally everything about Undertale for myself, so I do know, like, all the theories behind everything, that and, RuneScape? Not RuneScape. Deltarune, that's the other one. Deltarune. So I already know everything about those. But it does look like a fun game to play. Alright, and then this body needs to move backwards a little bit more too. And rotate still. Yeah, there we go. I like that. Yeah, yeah. It does look super fun. Alright, now... I think I have about 40 minutes left. I should get into some sound design here. Or should I? You know, I'm going to do a little bit more here with the animation and then get into some sound design. Because I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to be a little bit cautious for this portion. Well, Pooka's going to be a little bit cautious for this portion as he looks around, going, I knew you were there. Yeah. It's like, I know you were there. And then... get a little bit proud, and then finally turn around. Yeah, there we go. That's what I want. Do I? Yeah, that's what I want. I just want to turn around and then go back
to normal. Give us a harder boss now. The mega hard and the ultra hard.
There is only 3 levels, unfortunately. Stretch. But wait, you redeemed points for the thingy, but you didn't redeem the points for the actual game. Mega hard boss would be just 3 bosses in a row. Sorry, Caps. Well, good thing that the text-to-speech only doesn't take into the account caps. Maybe. Yep. Okay, and then turn around. Okay. So let's have these hands do something, too. This guy needs to come backwards a bit. There we go. And then this one needs to come up a bit. Okay, keep these hands moving. And then... okay, good. And then bring back around, so... let's go ahead and bring these guys around like so. And then bring these guys. So once we start moving around, then these guys can start moving. So like so. And then this guy is going to be coming back right about here. From here to there. This one is going to be moving back.
Text-to-speech test, text-to-speech test, TXT to SPECTS.
So the double punctuation does matter, apparently. That's strange. That is strange. I did not realize that the... LOL, got him! Got him! Alrighty. Oops, oops, oops. Not what I want. These two. Duplicate, bring on over here. There we go. Alright, this guy needs to bring up his foot. Alright, and then this upper body needs to turn a little bit before everything else. And then this guy move backward. There we go. There we go. I think that'll do. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, good. And then we will change cameras back again to the other one. So... this one. This one is the one I want. Right here, I want to have the 50 millimeter there. And then, let's go ahead and as we turn back around, right about here, we're going to change cameras again. Oop, wrong one. Control B. We're going to change back to this camera. Oops. Zero, and then go to here. I got to change up the focal length, or I think that's, yeah, focal length. Focal length. We'll aim this way a bit. Then we'll have you continue to turn. Yep. Nope. I want this. Yep. There we go. Want you to continue to turn around. So that you face this direction. Rotate. There we go. That's what we want.
Once Ooh. Upon a time, Tidex and Mad a trash can, but then Evil X made Blender to crash.
Telling me that Blender's gonna crash. I better do my Control S, shouldn't I? For your lost trash can. Alright. Let's also get this again. I want to go back to here. And then... right about here. Actually... nope. I want to... have from the face. Alright, yeah, that's a better shot. I like that shot. Fake bitage. Fake! Hugs. Not gonna lie, that looks epic. I just got here, but like, wow, well, thank you, Megabit and Megabee. Thank you very much. Tried to make sure that people get their daily dosage of digital hugs, because digital hugs don't spread anything. Alright, and I think that's going to be good. Let's go ahead and... I want to... let's see if we can get this to pan upwards. So, around this point, then the camera... Let's get the camera to shake a little bit. Not too much. We just want a little bit of movement here. So, from here... yeah, I like that. Okay. And then from here, we're going to turn the camera and we're going to go like so. Ooh, that's a little too quick. A little too quick. Yeah, that's the speed that we want. All right, good. And then here, we want to turn right around. Turn right round, baby. Baby, like a record. Right round. One. Okay. And let's follow this path. Shall we figure out what we want to do for this? Oh no! Everybody's bombed. Master Bomb will do fine too, yeah. Okay. And then we're gonna come up to the top of the stairway here. And we're going to look at this guy. Alright, good. We need to do something else here. We need to have it come off to the right side here. So, whoa. There we go. And let's have this slow down a bit too. So we don't want it to just stop, we want it to slow down. Whoa. There we go. Good. Very good. And then... let's have just a little bit more ambient movement here. There we go. Alright, and then... so that... it's gonna be as we come up to the post. No, that is right. I can't do that. You're right, Nova. I shouldn't be doing any hermit challenges because I'm not a hermit. Voshman challenge. Some Foshman challenge. Animating, stealing every door. That's a lot of doors. It's a lot of doors. He's still stealing them, too. Even when he's not doing a recording saying, hey, I'm stealing doors, he's still stealing doors. Yeah. Thank you for the follow there, Megabee. All right, I think now that we have that, we're going to add in some sound design. Might as well. All right, so we got to, let's remind ourselves of what our sound design is that we have for this. Just getting the headspace of what we need to do. So let's go ahead and do that. Some rustling sounds for that. Maybe some birds tweeting. Okay, good. And then, of course, we can always use some Minecraft step sounds for this. So we have step, step, step. And put in some grass sounds, and we're probably going to have in some stone step sounds for that. Stone steps. And then we'll have to have some whispering here for Jeff. And then cut out and go back to the wrestling. And then we're gonna have to have some magical sounds for this. Maybe a little bit of music. Might want a little bit of music for this thing, but definitely gonna have to have some magic sounds for that. So some magic sounds and some rustling of leaves. And I think we have the whispering done for us. So, all right. Let's go ahead and go to our favorite site then. Let's kill the music and we're gonna go over to freesound.org. Freesound.org. Legit. What? What is that about? Freesound.org. All right, and we want rustling leaves. Why don't we have leaves? Let's try leaves. Creative Commons 0. That's nothing. I don't even hear anything. That might be do something. I could just turn down the volume on that. Yeah, let's do that. I think. Yeah. Walk leaves. Don't want walk leaves. Don't want walk leaves. Leaves crunching. Leaves in movement. Nope. I don't want stepping of leaves. We'll just go with this one. I think that one will do okay. Just turn down the volume on that one. Download. Don't care. Okay, what else we need? Ice feelings. I say another version of... of Herman's. I think those are the Herman's names. Everybody's bombing me. Why is it all y'all bombings? It's y'all bombing me. Just saying. Ethos Labs. Magic sounds. We do have some magic sounds, but I don't think we have the magic sounds that we want. Let's go magic, and let's see what we can get. Definitely no on that one, for sure. I want something a little quiet. Nope. That's a big nope. Big nope. I don't think this is gonna work the way I want it to. Magic bubbles? that's a hard no. Yeah, I like that. All right, let's go for... Is there any other thing that we can add to this? What if we add magic ambient? Not sure if that's... Yeah, that's probably not how you spell ambient, is it? Okay, let's try that. Let's try magic ambient. That's pretty good. No. Weird. Weird. I actually kind of like that, though. Let's go ahead and grab this one. I really like that one. Let's go ahead and grab that. And I'm going to see if I can pitch that down to sound like Jeff. That would be cool if I could do that. Thank you for the follow, Aduvani. Aduvani. That one kind of rolls off the tongue nicely. Aduvani. Let's get some more magic sounds. Apparition. No, not so much. That one's okay. Vocal ambience. Oh, that has a nice... Yeah, that one's good. It has some bass to it, too. Yeah, I like that one. Let's go with that one, too. Nope, not so much. Well, that's it for magic and ambient. What about creepy? What about creepy and ambient? Too strong, thank you. Not so much. Creepy sadness. Oh, I like that. Oh yeah, I could probably use that for when the warden starts to step out. That's a nice one. I like that. Yeah, I like that for sure. For sure. Let's go ahead and grab our audio. So media, sounds, downloaded CCO. We have some magic, and we want a new folder. We're gonna call this one creepy. Creepy. And then let's go ahead and bring this into, this one's going to be magic, and then this one is going to go into magic, and then this one's going to go into creepy. Creepy. I like that for sure. Everyone's jumping. Give it star. Oh, I didn't know Guildy streamed. Gilded Guy streamed on Twitch. I don't know who Gilded Guy is. I do not know who Gilded Guy is. Let's go ahead and get right out of there. Anything else that we would want? Maybe. Yeah, that one's good. Okay, let's add that one to our creepy sector too. I like that. Gotta wait for that to download. Okay, so we got some of that. We got some leaves rustling. We need some tweeting of birds. That's what we need. We need some bird tweets. Birds. birds. Let's just put in birds. Creative Commons zero. Bird song. And first one I look at. Yeah, I think. Yeah, there's people in that one. I don't want that one. Yeah, that one sounds a little bit more distant. I like that one. Let's open up that one. Because we don't want... We do want there to be birds, but I want them... I want some things to be a little bit distant. Because we are inside of a temple that... Well, there would be a lot of bird twittering in there, wouldn't there? Eh, let's get both of those, shall we? Let's go get both of those. Open new tab. Let's grab that one. Download that one, too. Okay. Get those birds tweeting. So we need birds tweeting, leaves rustling, got some creepy sounds, magic sounds, and we have the stepping sounds already from Minecraft, and we have some voices too. So we have all of that for us. I think that's it for the animations that we've done so far. So let's go ahead and go to our animation that we have right now. Okay. Yeah, those are going to download for a little while. So let's bring in some other sounds. So we got to have the switch for the lever. So let's bring that one in. Go backwards. We want Minecraft sounds. Item? No. No, miscellaneous, random. Random was the one that we wanted. Random, here we go. Break, lever. We want the lever, or switch. I don't know. Wood click? What is the wood click? I don't know what that one is. Oh, that's the one. Wood click. I think that's the lever sound. It sounds quite empty, though. Not sure about that. I think I'm going to have to add some other sounds into that, because that doesn't sound too right. I got all of these sounds here.
Away!
And then you have this, which, no, I don't think so. There's got to be a little bit more to it. Yeah. Let's duplicate this sound, see if that can help out. Okay, I need some more wooden hits here. Let's see here. I need... actually, what's in block? Block. Lantern. Okay, what about... How do we add some more sound to this? Downloaded. Hit. Nope. I'm not gonna have that. Thunder. Stone. Stone. I don't know. Okay, let's go back to another favorite site. I'm pretty sure we'll find our favorite guy that just goes click. And there's a sound. Let's go with switch. Let's see what we get for switch. Ooh. 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 I like that. Okay, first one I see. I like that one. Okay, good. Let's go with the breaker one. Download this guy. And I forget what you are. What did I download last? I think it was a creepy sound. I think this one was the creepy sound. We'll plop you into creepy. And this one is going to be considered a hit sound. So let's go with hit. Go back to our doohickey. Let's go to hit. And I think it's this one, right? Display waveform. I want you to display waveform too. There we go. Click. Yeah, there we go. I like that, especially with the bass that that I added in as well. Yeah, I like that. All right, and here is where we can start bringing in our ambient sounds. Is it an ambient? What's this? What is this? Display waveform. Okay. I know what that is. Okay, delete that. I want hit, stone, thunder, creepy, chains. Did I not bring in the other sounds? Magic? I don't remember bringing them on the other sounds. Let's go back to this. Let's just bring these into here and organize by another factor, because I don't remember bringing those in. Okay, let's bring those in. Whoops, not what I want. Refresh and by modification date. What do we have? We have this, which is, that's the one I want. Okay, that's one of them. What's this one? And that's the wind. Okay, good. This is the wind, and this is the birds chirping. So let's get those at a proper level. Those I cannot hear on a normal phone. Let's go ahead and change this to also be level 2. Ooh, that doesn't change a whole lot. Yeah, let's bring that up to even a level 3. And this one, bring that one up to a level 3. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I might want some music here too. Definitely want some sort of music there. Maybe we could get some music in this too. Let us go to YouTube audio library. Let's go to the YouTube audio library. Ba ba ba. Want some YubTub audio library. And I want, let's see here, mood. We want a bright sound. Oop, nope, that's not how it works. Genre. Let's go with ambient. Okay, apply. Let's go with ambient and mood. We want calm, bright. Let's go with bright. See how that ambient and bright. See how that what we get. Not so much. Nope. No, definitely. definitely know. Interesting. I like it. It has a bit of mystery to it. Too bright. I want something with mystery to it. Nope. Too sci-fi. I don't like that. Too bright. It is kind of what I'm looking for. Let's try it. I'm gonna try it. I'm not sure if it's gonna be good. Oh? Yes. I like this. It's kind of more of a sound rather than an actual song, which does well. Okay, yeah. We'll do that one, I think. That one will do good. And I think, yeah. And then we need... how much time we have left? Not too much time left. Let's apply some of this stuff in there. So let's go ahead and grab... audio library. Show me in the folder. Show in folder. Okay, and minimize this. Bring in Gas Giant. There we go. Display waveform, and I want you to be here. Yeah, that's... it definitely needed that. I like that. That is good. And here, we need to start bringing in some voices. Let's go ahead and start bringing in voice acting. Let's go back up. Voice acting, here we go. And we want Jeff join us. Yeah, we want some join us. And then we want Jeff wait. Jeff down. Down talk? Oh, down talk. Okay, that's what it is. Okay, Jeff down talk. Have some of this in there. Then, yeah, do this. There. And that's when I want it to just straight cut. Straight cut here. And then... this needs to actually start cutting out. So let's go ahead and cut the music here. And then I want this to be volumed at 1. And then this starts to descend out of earshot. Not quite. I don't like that. Let's put the descension right about here. About almost dead. And then let's actually increase this volume here. So we start out here. Good job, Ben. You are the MVP. Congratulations, Red Team. 2v3, which is a better balance than some of the other games. Let's bring this up to a 2. 2, maybe. Maybe a little bit louder. A little bit louder now. Hey. Shout. Okay. Let's duplicate this. And I'm going to want to change the position of what is being said. So that way, get a little bit more. Let's go ahead and bring this down to a 0. And then bring this over right here. Get rid of that keyframe. And then bring it up to 2 here. Okay, so now we have different things being said. Okay, so now when we come into this section, yeah, I like that. I like how it just cuts there. That is honestly creepy to me. I like that. I love that. Awesome. So, all right. So, if we can get things shown up here. Let's go ahead and deselect everything. Give it a nice little save. Everything all together at once.
Go away.
I love that. Absolutely love it. Okay, cool. Oh, Hugging Kitten. Hey, how you doing? I didn't... should have noticed that you were in chat. I know, right? It turns out pretty good. Yeah. I'm really going all out with this. Now I have to have another track for coming up on the crystal, and then another track for the thing for the warden chasing too. Yeah, I'm thinking that if I miss the deadline for this competition, I'm still gonna complete it and bring it out for YouTube for sure.
Exclamation mark bomb at the Pooka.
Will that even work? Did that work? I think that worked. Did that work? No. Oh, darn. I wish that did. Oh, well.
Oh, wells.
Sad 9000, thank you for the follow. Also, I don't think I've acknowledged Silver Lycan Studios and Hermit Craft Maniac. Thank you very much for the follows. I did not notice you. We are actually going to be ending the stream because this is a hard time that I've got to do feed the puppies, so I've got to do that because I've got to get these guys some food. Are you really that dead right now? I said I need to get you guys some food. Oh, did I say food? I know. You guys want some food. Food? You want some food? Food, food? Food. You go. I know. Okay. Let's see who we can raid. Who can we raid? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Bring up some outro music. That window. I want this window. Raid channel. Oh, hey. I think the only person making raid right now is Zuma, yeah. That's the only person that I have on my available to raid list, so let's go ahead and do that. All right, thank you everybody for coming by. Take care. Buttons. Need to find my buttons.